All right. Well, let's wake up on this Royal Caribbean cruise and enjoy our morning and make the best of what's going on out here. I'm just joking, but yeah, check this thing out. So the first thing you want to do is stretch your legs before you do this little jog tour guide. So at the top of the boat, where the pool is, the main pool area, I'll say it again, right? But this is for everybody. You got this small little track, left side or right side. I'm gonna stay on the left. And you walk it out each morning so you can feel good. To me, this is just for the looks. I love it. The outside of the water, the breaking of daylight. Don't forget to stay in your lane. About what you got going on in life. Taking a look at the horizon. Oh my God, it's super beautiful. Let's keep going. There in that beautiful dome, that's where breakfast happens right there. Looks nice. Whipping it around, going up. Checking out the backside of the pool. This is where the main pool is. All right, check this thing out real quick while we're on the track. So you have your main pool. They have double-sided, this side, that side. You got the jacuzzis all right there, and you got all this lounging area, towels and everything. This thing is super nice. This is a movie theater at night too. There goes your huge big screen where you watch your movies. The music is loud. If you can hear the music, that's as loud as the movies are, so you can actually hear it and see it and sit anywhere on the bottom of the deck. For anybody who's never been, I do recommend y'all get the balcony. I bring that up because it's pretty much what you got outside your door and on the balcony facing the outside. There's also balconies facing the inside to where that lobby was at, and that's not cool. A lot of people walk around there all day. It's crazy. But this right here gets you a chance to at least escape and check this out. And if you didn't have a balcony, you'd have to come up here and look at this. Looks good. So these decks, they all have bars. They have a top bar, they also have the bottom bar, but they also have waiters. So if you chill up here and relax, they actually come to you and ask you if you like a drink. Super nice, super cool. Shout out to them. All right, well, we're done wrapping this first trail down. Whew, feel good, come on. Let's go check out the rest of the boat. So what I wanna do today is show you how nice this thing is. Check this thing out. Come on. Look at this. You got the piano bar, the lounges, the sections, the movie theater. It's all down there looking good. Look at this. The Royal Promenade, these nice little shops, pretty much where I come to every day just to get some nice drip. That's a nice gift shop. They got a lot of good stuff. There's some other stuff over here. It's a nice little pub. They have live music every night. Come on. Right here is like a rock and roll stage. They play everything. Good music. Got your nice coffee shop, Starbucks, pizza lounge, unlimited pizza throughout the whole day with sandwiches. Check this thing out. Clean and clear. With the theater on the bottom. ATM available if you need it. This is where the magic happens. Let's go to my personal room. Check this place out. Crazy nice. Got your own little personal slots. Got blackjacks, pretty much all the games. Just like the LaBerge, just like the Golden Nugget, very nice. Roulette, my favorite game to dibber dabble. Super cool. Royal Craps. Minimum throughout the day is $1. And also $5 minimum after lunch. Sometimes prices vary, but it's nice. Casino is live. Casino is nice. A lot of good stuff here. Very fun. Just to chill.
a little chill spot.
Right here outside the casino, we have this piano bar. And it's just like what it says, piano. The first night we came here, this guy was playing here. It was nice. I went up to the piano player, requested Moon Knight Sonata. That was, if I said that right, but that was pretty cool. Very nice. Every floor has an elevator. Fall in love with this, your true friend, the key map. Shows you exactly where to go. This is a place that I like, which is cool. It's for the adults, 18 and up. Get these windows out. On this trip, we do have our kids with us, but the first time I seen this, I said, man, this place is nice. And it's like this. This is not a joke. This is actually a cool little spot. You got like two big jumbo jacuzzis. You got your bar right there, open bar for sure. Got your main pool. This is your adult main pool. This is pretty much where you and the adults chill. I do recommend this spot because you can actually relax. Check that out. Then you have your jacuzzi right there. And like I said, it does chill like this. People just relax here. When you're not looking for all the other stuff, this is where you need to come. Check this place out. Crazy nice. We're doing a small checkup on our little duck, and they did find him. He is gone. Y'all check this out. This is where y'all do y'all elegant dining, but this thing is crazy nice. Don't get it twisted. There's somebody actually playing that right now. Beautiful. See? Crazy clean. So, the first time I came in here, I was like, oh my God, this is where Jack met Rose. Look at the staircase. I was like, this is it, this is the movie. It has nothing to do with the Titanic, but this thing is nice. You could just only imagine how it was back then, right? Compared to now, all this beautiful, super modern technology. Beautiful, beautiful dining area. One more glance, then we'll go. Crazy nice. Now you're lounging back on your patio after your morning walk. Enjoy your nice cup of coffee. While everybody walks by, come on. All right, so when you're done with your morning endeavors, come and enjoy some breakfast from 11 to 7. This is the breakfast side. Great big variety. Grab your plate. Pretty much get whatever you want. Get whatever you see here, your omelet. Got me some nice oatmeal. They do have a whole crap load of other stuff, but I got that for today in the morning. I'll get some more, but just wanted to show you that. Once you get your food, you can pick your seat to your lovely vision of the water. Let's go back to where you can see some water, right?